Let's go to the beach. Each, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say.
Hello. This week, as you can tell from previous videos, the theme is a style steal, celebrity style steal. So I stole Nicki Minaj's Mermaid Waves. So I'm going to be giving you a tutorial on how to get your hair looking like this. Okay, so stay tuned for the tutorial, and I hope you like it. We're going to start by spraying our hair with heat protectant, because this is really important, because if you use a lot of heat without heat protectant, you can get split ends, and I've learned that the hard way. So we are going to use heat protectant, and I am using Chi 44 Iron Guard, because Chi products are really good. And it smells really good, too. So just spray it all over your hair. Okay, next you're going to brush through our hair and make sure there's no, like, knots or anything. And this works best on, like, second day hair because the waves stay in longer. So now we are going to section our hair in two sections. Right now I have my hair sectioned, and we are going to start waving. So we are using the Bedhead Wave Artist, and this waver works really good for, I don't know, I call them mermaid waves, because they're like bigger waves, because it's like a big three-barrel waver. And my hair is really hard to like hold stuff, so I put mine on all the way high, which I'm not really positive what the exact temperature is, but it's really hot. So for this, it's better, instead of grabbing, like, really small pieces like this, it's better to grab long, thin pieces. So, like wide pieces like that. Okay. And then you are just going to clamp it at the top, like that. And then you're going to hold it. And then move it down. And then move it down.
Because this is on like very high heat. Alright, so that is our first wave. Like that. And we're going to continue to do this. And then once you get one section down, like one side of the sun, I will hairspray it. So, can we please just keep it here? And then we'll hairspray it.
Alright. So, this is the first part. And then for hairspray, I use Bedhead Hardhead. And this smells delicious, and it also holds the waves. So I'm gonna spray it real good, like that. Okay, I'm going to do the next section, and then I'll get back. All right, now that this section is waved as well, so now we are going to let some more hair down. And this hairstyle actually takes quite a while to do because, well, especially for me because I have a lot of hair, so it's kind of time consuming, but it's worth it because it's really pretty at the end. Okay. So now we are going to wave the sections we brought down. And I brought down quite a bit, so we're going to start with the underneath like that. And we'll wave this, and then we'll work our way to the top. Okay, I have let some more hair down, and I am just going to be waving that. And basically, you do the same thing for all of the sections. You just clamp it at the top and move it down. As you can see, that is what I am doing. And you are going to repeat this until your entire head is waved. And like I said, this hairstyle is pretty time-consuming, but it's worth it in the end because you get pretty mermaid waves like Nicki Minaj. So just keep waving, and I will get back to you when my entire head is waved. Okay, ta-da, it is all done. And we are just going to hairspray over the entire thing to make sure all these wonderful waves stay in place. And like I said, it looks really big, but Nicki Minaj's hair is really big too. So this was the tutorial for how to get Nicki Minaj-inspired waves. So I hope you liked it. Thanks. Keep watching on Sunday for more videos. Bye. Let's go to the beach. Let's go get a wave.